This is about foolish questions. Now you've all heard foolish questions and you no doubt wonder why. You know, a person can ask a foolish question and expect a sensible reply. Like when you bring your girl some candy, say just after tea. You know, the first thing she's gonna do is wrinkle up her nose. She'll ask, is that for me? Foolish questions, why, you may as well reply, no, that's for your ma and pa, or I bought that for the guys. I just wanted you to look at it. Now I'm gonna take it away. Foolish questions, you hear them every day. You folks are way ahead of me on this song. For those of you that don't know what's going on, I like doing this as an audience participation tune. All you have to do is ask the question every time it comes around. It'll rhyme. Now suppose the elevator person should forget to close the door. And you walk in and you tumble down, say, 47 floors. And when you reach the bottom and you're lying there inert, some fool stick his head down the elevator shaft and holler, amazing. Foolish questions, your dying words are, no, I was just in an awful hurry. That elevator's too damn slow. Usually saves a lot of time, you know, coming down this way. Foolish questions, you hear them every day. I think I'll skip right to the advanced verses. These are from my own personal experiences. We get in very late at night. Now the phone rings in the morning, it's about 5:25. You're sleeping awfully soundly, you're just barely alive. As you stumble to the telephone, you break a coffee cup. And the voice on the other end will ask, foolish questions, you lie right on cue. Hell no, I get up every morning at about 20 after 2. That's when I'm gonna call you tomorrow. Questions, you know, that's what I would do. I'm gonna try my newest verse. It's a little hard to guess, so if you get it, shout it out so that everybody else can get it. We were playing at an alehouse. It was a low-down kind of place. When this biker staggers to the stage and stares me in the face, and though I'm singing loudly with my guitar in my hand, this guy shouts, hey buddy. Foolish questions, I looked at him and grinned. No, I'm the bouncer. How did you get in? I guess you're gonna have to leave now. He swung at me, I ducked. Foolish answers, you know, that one really was dumb. The last one is hard also, but it's on our album. It has the word reading in it. I was riding on a bus, it was a cold and breezy day. So I sat right down on the New York Times, you know, to keep the cold away. Well, this guy, he sees the paper on which I just barely sat. And he leans right over and he asks me, say, foolish questions. So to him I spoke, well, as a matter of fact, I am, I said. But he took that for a joke. So I got up and I turned the page and sat back down again. Foolish questions, you hear them now and then.